Niels Bohr was a pioneer of the structure of the atom. He was from Denmark, and he was given, as far as I understand, he was given a house by the brewery, the Carlsberg brewery, which was next door to the brewery, and it had a tap in the wall which he could open and lager would come out. And it is quite an interesting fact that during the Second World War, that Otto Hahn and Max Planck, two German Nobel Prize winners, gave Niels Bohr their Nobel Prizes, gold medals, to look after. And when Germany invaded Denmark, he wasn't quite sure what he should do, so his colleagues dissolved gold in aqua regia, which is a mixture of hydrochloric and nitric acid, the only material that will dissolve up gold, and just left these beakers of solution on the shelf, and nobody realized it was gold. And after the war, the gold was recovered and the Nobel Prizes were given back to their winners.